It looks like a purple foot covered in mayo.
And that only came from a paper cut.
Can you do my back?
Yeah. Eva germs, you have to get it.
The germs are fine, man. They're part of life. That's Mother Nature trying to make you stronger.
Oh, really? You do know that the keyboard you just used has more germs on it than a toilet seat?
You'll ever grow a beard, man.
Aww. You do know there are more germs on a pair of pants than a toilet seat, right?
I don't care. I'm one of those people who never get sick anyway.
What? A liar?
No, I just tell my body not to get sick.
Oh, really? And how do you do that?
The power of the mind over the flesh. I can control any part of my body. Watch. You believe me now?
Yeah, sure.
Good, because now you're going to have to take me to the infirmary.
Well, your heart's in your stomach, and you'll be breathing out of your arm for a while, but apart from that, you're hunky-dory.
What? Why did you get your diploma with the Royal College of Ducks? Because you're a certified quack. You haven't run a blood test, taken a temperature, or even an x-ray.
He's fine. He just needs to walk it off. Like Monday, when you thought the foam in your mouth was rabies, only to discover it was toothpaste? Or Tuesday, when you thought you broke your leg, even though you don't have any bones? Or yesterday, when you thought you'd gone deaf, because nobody had spoken to you for 5 minutes?
You know, I think I've actually found a disease you suffer from. Attention seeking itis. Dr. Darwin, is there a fever?
Yes, getting a light.
Previously unknown to science, and it's coming after us.
Yes, exactly.
What should we do, Dr. Darwin?
I recommend a high dose treatment of sarcastic looks.
Could you at least look at it?
All right.
What the pox? Dude, she's right. There's a virus. And he's making little gestures at me with those little tentacles.
I need a look.
Does it mean you and the virus grows wings?
Let me look.
She didn't get it!
Hold on.
We need to hide in the sterile.
Move back. They won't be able to see it. Oh, look, move back.
Which virus
do you have to do it? Move back. Just hold it like that.
Initiating virus protection protocol.
Maybe it's just rebooting.
Did you see that? Yeah, I'm on a little hub over here. I'm
trying to turn it off and on.
Panic, girls.
I told you PCs were unreliable.
You thought you had beat me, but you thought wrong. I am a warrior who can never be defeated. I have mutated, and now I'm gonna take.
Let's get out of here while he's still talking.
Every electrical device in this house is coming after us! It'll be safe for the... Oh! No!
surprised, upset? I can't tell.
Tape is all scratched up. It always jams.
The walk iron! Oh my gosh, your leg!
Is it burning?
Nah.
Ow.
No!
It's warming up really slowly.
But what do you want from us?
I want my vengeance! You washed away my army, and now you shall pay!
I told you I should have washed my hands.
But you're not gonna destroy the pastries!
The pastries were just a decoy, my friend.
You'll be served by coffee and biscotti and misery!